Hey guys, what is up? I am the Sparrow123 and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. I am once again joined with Leonard, aka PichuCat.
Hello.
And we are playing some LEGO Star Wars, like I said, and we are going to continue the story, of course. And this is chapter 5, we take Teet Palace. Sorry. Okay, we are in the level.
Switch, switch.
Oh, okay, sorry. Wait a second. Yeah, I'm Qui-Gon. Yay. Okay. Nothing up here. Anyways, we can get new. Yes, you can go into bed, but I wasn't meant to take a shooter and go up here because you can get some stuff. And I fall off, of course. So yeah, this is probably one of the longer episodes because this is a pretty long level. So yeah. Let's go on. Now we have a larger area of Lego mans. Okay, let's move to the battlefield, whatever. Battling lots of enemies. Let's slash these and do's. God damn it. I got killed. How did you get up there?
Jump.
Oh, you can glitch jump on there, okay. But anyways, let's collect some studs as usual. Get them some money. La 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 la. Okay, let's get to serious work here. And collecting some more studs. Okay. R2-D2. But I'm gonna get a shooter. And get up top here. Can you come too, Leonard? Please. Okay, now we have a better view. If you go back here, if I remember correctly, you can get... Yes. A mini kit. 1 out of 10. So, there is a mini kit as well, but you cannot get there. Unless you are in free play. I'll shoot you to pieces, and let's jump down. La la! Now let's grab R2. Okay, you are R2, fine then. And we need to open that gate over there. And the gate is open. So this is for the swingers, the jumpers, and that is for Tiny Anakin. We can take the easy way, which is just with the shooter. Or you can try and platform, but that can be annoying. Very nice. Okay, I need my Jedi back, please. Like here, like so. Okay, now we need to stand on all of these. R2-D2 is the boss. He just pushes Leonard away. R2-D2, you betrayed us all. Okay, let's kill these droids. Here's a hidden button, or actually not hidden, but with a hidden mini kit. There's nothing on that side. If you go on further this way, you can get some extra coins or studs, whatever. You're taking revenge. Revenge on R2-D2. What the hell did I do wrong? I did nothing wrong. And Leonard,
what the fuck?
You jumped out the window, so you die. And there we have a statue. Let's destroy it. And we get some coins. That is only in free play with a double jumper. And we don't have a double jumper because still, Jar Jar Bing, you keep pushing the droid away. But R2-D2 is still mysteriously gone. Or whatever. Okay, why am I?
Just kidding you.
What? Probably what? Probably goofing around somewhere. Okay, so... La 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 la. Collecting some coins, just do the same stuff all over again. Okay, let's build this. That's for R2E. R2-D2. Or R2-D2. Right side we have your princess. If you go to the left. We have some extra enemies inbound. And this is all Dark Force. This is a Dark Force area. So if you're already in free play, just go there and you'll have a red brick or a mini kit. One of the two. Now let's move on. Nice, you killed me. Gimme me coins. So let's deflect some bolts. Dang it. No, no, please go a bit back. I want to grab me coins. Too late. Yeah, they're gone already. Nothing to worry about. God damn it. Okay, let's deflect those first. Okay, I think all the droids are gone now. Okay, let's move on a bit because this is going to be a pretty long part if we don't move on. So let's stop with bit collecting, just the minor bits. So let's build this. Let's grab a shooter. Now jump on the stairs like so.
Jump.
No, wait.
Wait,
it was because of the camera angle. But be careful, slowly walk on this because you can fall off pretty easy like Qui-Gon Jinn did right there.
I know.
And goddammit. Okay, let's grab some extra coins. No, you cannot go there. Okay. So if you destroy this, there is a button. And we need a tiny tractor, which Anakin is. Or a small Anakin, at least. And press the button. Okay. Okay, let's kill them. Sorry there. This is mostly for free play. I think you need a double jumper to get the thing above me, which is just a coin. So we need to get up there, which basically here you can just do that if you build this. R2-D2 can come across, can go across. I got a golden coin. No, it's nothing to worry about. I already got it. We need to go back up here. And okay, now we need to find a way of ourselves. You random tower. And me and Leonard have to go on each of... No, Leonard, the other one. And then we need to force each other's platform. Okay. What? Okay, that is weird. Okay. And we need to stand on our platforms. Raging! Anakin is just the same as it seems. No, it was R2. It was Anakin this time. Okay, I know a place where you can get some nice studs. No. Got the hiccups?
No.
No. Okay, the table is set and done.
Let's destroy it!
Okay, I'm glitched. Okay, that was very funny. And we get a red brick out of that. Red bricks are basically the extras you can get. We'll be, of course, collecting those because that is a part of 100%ing the game. Let's kill this bastard. Slash this. Open it and continue. Sorry, we're being a bit fast by now, but it's a pretty long level, like I said, so we'll not collect that much in these large levels. So this is the last area of this level, and we need to free the guards. Okay, let's go. First, the big one, then. Okay, accidentally pushed the droid. Okay, that guard is free. One out of the six. Okay, Leonard just riding. And okay. We need a shooter. That's not a shooter, that's a shooter. And that's another guard freed. We got still a few more to go. Those guards are innocent, Leonard. Okay, now let's kill these bastards. Okay, two more guards freed. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, we can just stand on it. Jump off and... Okay, somehow I got there. And there is the last thing we need to do. We got our fighters ready. And now with R2-D2... No. Stop that. We can... No, goddammit. Open the gate. And the level is done. So that is it for this level. And we got Super Slap unlocked. We got Padme Battle in our collection, as well as R2-D2. Anakin Skywalker as a boy. And we got a... not a true Jedi status. I thought we had one. Apparently not. We have way too many coins. That was not good at our part, but we got our level complete. And next time on LEGO Star Wars, we will complete the first movie, Phantom Menace. See you guys all in the next one.